On the right-hand page, there are three real crocodiles rushing towards the cool water of the lake. One of them has just dived in. Elmer is calling to the crocodiles to tell them about the crocodile tree trunk, but they're not looking. They're hurrying off the other way for a swim.